Childrens, today we are going to discuss about city and how the people lead their life in city side. In our last class, we discussed about village and how the people lead their life in village side. In city side, mostly 50% of population, world population people lead their life in city side. In our state, Tamil Nadu, there is a 47% of population people lead their life in city side. In our world population, 50% people lead their life in city. In our state, Tamil Nadu, 47% of population lead their life in city side. Here, city. Secondary and territory activities. In our Tamil Nadu is well developed in both secondary and tertiary activities. We already come across with the what is mean by primary activities. We all know the primary activities in the sense it is cultivated by the village people. Those products are come under the primary activities. Here, what is mean by secondary and tertiary activities? We move on to the what is mean by secondary activities. Secondary activities in the sense raw material from primary activities are converted into the finished product. Raw material from primary activities are converted into the finished product is called a secondary activities. For example, we take a sugar cane. Here, sugar cane is a primary activities because it cultivated by the village people. Here, for our daily necessary purpose, we converted sugar cane into the sugar by using machinery way. So here the raw material sugar cane converted into the finished product as a sugar. So it is called a secondary activities. Now we move on to the what is meant by territory activities, children. Territory activities in the sense the industries which are produced the goods and distributed the goods to people, and mainly those distributed goods are helpful and fulfill their daily necessary needs. Have to fulfill the people's daily necessary needs is a territory activities. Territory activities in the sense the industries which are all, what are all the industries produced their goods and distributed them to people and distributed things would help the people's daily life and also it have to fulfill their people's necessary thing is called a territory activities. For example, we take a road. It is a daily necessary thing in our every people's life for traveling likewise. And we take another one example as a banking service. It is also a necessary thing. So it are all the territory activities. Comparing with the city side and village side, there is a lot of employment opportunities will be employment opportunities will be high in city side. Comparing with the city and village, the employment opportunity will be high in city side. These are all the features of city side and how the people lead in their life in city. Thank you, children.